Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss how to build our theoretical model using ConceptMap in NVivo. A ConceptMap is a free-form visualization made up of different shapes and connectors. Shapes represent concepts, such as ideas, people, or data. The connectors between the shapes articulate links or relationships among variables. ConceptMap is a great tool to build a theoretical model and hypothesis based on the qualitative data analysis. For example, suppose we have done a number of different analyses for our researchers' dataset, such as queries, matrix coding, cross-K analysis, etc. Throughout these analyses, we have built a good foundation for our theoretical model, and we want to present the model visually using the notes we quoted before. Assuming that the qualitative data analysis leads us to a strong rationale and justification that benefits, challenges, and support are major factors that have impact on the attitude toward being a researcher. And we want to build this model using the notes we created before. Note that ConceptMap allows you to build any theoretical model without created notes or analysis. But one useful feature of ConceptMap is to allow us to use the notes created before to build the model. Thus, we can always click on the note and see the details of the content reference to the note. To create a concept map, on the Explore tab, click Concept Map. The new Concept Map dialog box opens. In the name box, enter the name of our model. In this case, we name it Theoretical Model and click OK. On the Concept Map tab, click Add Project Items. The Select Project Items dialog box opens. On the left, click Notes and select All Notes. Make sure all chai notes are selected and click OK. NVivo add all of our notes to the map, but we need to arrange them to create our model. Our model has parent notes, which are similar to constructs, and chai notes, which are similar to observed variables. We use a connector in the tools group to connect the chai notes to parent notes. First, we move the benefits node up a little. Then on the concept map tools tab, select connector. And drag from the intellectual and creativity node to the benefits node. An arrow is created to connect the chai node to the parent node. We do the same with the social and practical contribution node. Then we select pointers. Select these three nodes by holding the shift key and move them to the left. We repeat the process for all other nodes. We connect time requirements and work pressures to the parent node, which is challenges. Select all of them and move to the left. Then we connect supervisor, colleagues, and family to the parent node, which is support. Select all of them and move to the left. Finally, we connect positive and negative to the parent node, which is attitude toward being a researcher. Select all of them and move to the right. Then we need to connect these parent nodes to form hypotheses. We use the connector to connect benefits to attitude, challenges to attitude, and support to attitude. We can move the items around to make the model easier to view. Note that if we make an incorrect connection, we can just click on the arrow, right-click, and select Delete. It will delete that incorrect connection, and we can make the new one. We can double-click on any node, and the detail of that node will open, showing us the text content referenced from the codes. This is the theoretical model and potential hypothesis based on our qualitative data analysis. We can present it as a result of the qualitative research. And then we can collect quantitative data to test the hypothesis for this model. This will become a mixed method study. That is how to create a model and hypothesis from created nodes using NVivo. Thank you and bye now.